Alright guys, welcome back. Thank you for joining. We are on chapter 9, Path of Light.
These lights must activate it somehow. Those mirrors seem important.
And pretty obvious what we gotta do here. Make some lights shine on some shit and the path will open up. So there's that. Alright.
You just have to bounce the light around the room.
Open up. Excuse me.
I think that worked. It looks like it lowered the first blade into place.
And now we have to climb the blade.
What do you reckon? We're gonna have to climb that thing?
Bitch, I just said that.
Get up here and see if we can get a better look.
Okay, be careful up there.
Thanks.
This seemed like such a good idea down there.
Jesus. Is there anything to jump to? Yeah. So you gotta make this statue give the people's eyebrow, and then that one opens up. So far, so good. See a little treasure over here. Copper Lake mask. Whatever.
Reflectors up here. Chloe!
Yeah.
Adjust the other reflector.
I'm on it.
Nice work.
She's on it.
Okay, now what?
Hold on.
Another blade.
That did it.
Yep, another one down.
Money.
It looks like that blade opened up a new path. You're left.
Got it.
Jesus. You are Captain Obvious, Christ. I'm on it. What the shit?
How am I gonna get that eye open?
How about that? When in doubt, shoot it. Hey, Chloe. Do me a favor.
Just that other reflector.
On my way.
There you go.
Good, that's it.
What? Oh. I see.
I did it.
Oh, yeah. Now we're going to play a giant game of Operation.
So, the secret of Shambhala is down this guy's throat.
I guess so.
Holy moly. Let's just check the perimeter out real quick, see if there's anything to pick up. Guess not.
I know where that is. That's right here. You see the shape of that peak there?
Uh-huh.
Here it is. Which means... let me use your back. Which means... the entrance to Shambhala must be right here.
So So, we did it.
We did it. Yes. We did it.
And right on time. Boy was about to get some.
There's only one way out of here, you ready?
Cock blocking soldiers came down. Alright, guys. Yep. Just as I suspected. We got some quick chapters coming. I think we got a few longer ones coming up not too far from now, but be back here for part 10. And please like this video and subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. And thank